Yeah, it was great to get out here. You know, I was disappointed that we couldn't get Stoke City today, but with the harsh wintry conditions and the field being unplayable, we had to rally at the last minute to pick up a great opponent like Connah's Quay of the Welsh Premier League. And I think it was a highly competitive match, but all in all, a great start to our trip. We scored a few nice goals, played very well, and came out of it with no injuries. So we're looking forward to the Leicester City challenge on Wednesday. I think we scored a few goals today. We got the first goal, which was nice, and also picked up a first shutout as well. So I think all in all, you know, the chemistry of this team is really starting to come together. You can see it both on the field and off the field. And we've already had some good team building sessions. So I like the way the team is progressing.
Yeah, we're starting to link up and just understand our chemistry and keep on playing with each other and learning each other and what works best is really helping us out.
This team is really coming together. The bonding is terrific. You can see the relationships on the field, off the field, getting better. The confidence in a lot of individual players is really starting to come along a little bit. And all in all, good progress early on in the trip.